Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2473, two crazy AutoSum tricks in Excel. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Well, this week, I was really happy to be invited to the Vancouver Power BI and Modern Excel User Group. They let me speak at their monthly meeting, and I talked about Excel oddities, curiosities, and mysterious wonders. Go check that out. They have a recording. It's all these great tricks that I learned on the road. You know, I always offered an Excel Master Pin or later the Excel Guru patch for someone who showed me an awesome trick. And in this hour, I went through about 20 of those tricks that I learned over the 17 years on the road. And one of them over here on the right side of the screen is this great trick for filling in the AutoSum in several cells at once. I've selected three quarters there and I'm going to press Alt equals, which is the equivalent of the AutoSum, and it fills in all of those blank cells with the appropriate auto sums. Like there, it's totaling across, and you know, even down here, totaling across. It's just working great. And near the end of the session, Anthony from Toronto comes on and says, "Hey, wait, I have a different trick, right?" So I awarded Anthony a Excel Guru mission patch for these two wild tricks that I've never seen. All right, so what we have here, 3 months, these are constants. These are just regular numbers typed in the cells, and then a formula to total Q1, a blank column. April, May, June, again, those are constants, and then a formula, same thing here, right? And select this whole area, and then hit the auto sum, and it adds a total at the end, which somehow successfully gets us just the formulas in that range. Now, this works with these blank columns. Had there not been blank columns there, had it just been straight data, so number, 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 formula, and that repeats, then out here we can just hit the auto sum, and same thing, it will find just those formula cells in the group. What a great trick. I love Excel. You know, someone took the time to program this in. Amazing. So thanks to Ken and the Vancouver group for inviting me up to speak at their session. And thanks to Anthony for that great trick. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.